do.
So what's it going to be?
Ones, we're going to start with Against Me is what we're going to start with. That's off of Eskimo Snow. Yeah. You guys ready?
Of course.
Right here.
I've been habitually rubbing the sleep from my eyes. I've seen the rain does not respect state lines. Why should you? And I've seen dirt dry fires arise by kissing boy fountain statues. And they say electricity too concerned with the burn of scrutiny. Coach A's done running covered like a horse before the race. Will I gain weight in later life? And when will someone swing a scythe? Out of every woman on earth, who will I mate with, or will I spit empty threats till all that's left is a million zeros printed on a roll of ticker tape? And one last echo of the final tiny wave in my wake. Will all my unused seed collect like mercury in some kind of afterlife, perhaps? Should I offer up my lats and pecs, stakes and death? Whatever the will of the people shall be, Ohio and me. But am I too concerned with the burn of scrutiny? Cold chased, unrunning, covered like a horse before the race. Rest in peace on a freshly cleaned and steam plush carpet for sure, in the vacant third floor of a department store. Or be hung with four nails on the projection wall, in empty convention center banquet hall. That's right, I'm like everybody else is ashamed of sleep. I lie when wakes me. Oh, am I too concerned with the burn of scrutiny? Coach A's done running covered like a horse before the race. Will I gain weight in later life? And when will someone swing a scythe? Thank you.